Introduce everyone to
my dad's.
That is so embarrassing.
That's enough, Billy.
It's okay, Miss Green. At least my dad's chose me. Your mom didn't have a choice.
You're an awful person.
Maybe, but I'm rich and I'm pretty, so it doesn't really matter.
Just like me, who cuss like me, who just don't give a fuck like me, who dress like me, walk, talk, and act like me, and just might be the next best thing, but not quite me. I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So want the real Slim Shady, please stand up, please stand up, please stand up. I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So want the real Slim Shady, please stand up, please stand up.
It's how we hypnotic the way you move. It's why I wanted to get to you. And I would not like a pain to you. Folks, how we hypnotic.
No, no, no.
Girl, you never made
me feel your eyes. They all over me. Don't be shy. Take control of me. It's the vibe. It's gonna be lit tonight.
Girl, you never made
me. No, no, no. Hypnotized. For another one. It's alright. I know what you want. It's the vibe. It's gonna be lit tonight.
Girl, you never made me.
Monkey on the car. Oh.
Fuck off.
See him. I can show you what comes next, so don't be freaked. Stay in your seats. I do this bullshit like 8 times a week.
Introduce everyone to
my dad's.
That is so embarrassing.
That's enough, Billy.
It's okay, Miss Green. At least my dad's chose me. Your mom didn't have a choice.
Round it. Acknowledge me, damn it!
All right, I'm grounded.
Who are you?
The fucking God.
Because I'm the devil. He says you for redemption in the night.
I wanna roll with him, a heart that we will be. A little gambling is fun when you're with me.
Russian roulette is not the same without a gun. And baby, when it's love, if it's not rough, it isn't fun.
They were like, talk to me about boys, and I was like, no. And they were like, why? And I was like, because I'm not Big Sean's ex. I'm not Niall's possible new girl. I'm Ariana Grande, and if that's not interesting enough, don't talk to me.
Stop watching. My neck is fuzzy. Make big deposits. My heart is dropping. You like my hair? She thinks just drop it.
Allow me to introduce myself.
I am Jarvis, a virtual artificial intelligence, and I'm here to assist you with a variety of tasks as best I can, 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, importing all preferences from home interface.
Dang it!
God! Shit!
No! Bitch! Shit! No!
Damn it!
Fucking God!
Fuck!
Stupid!
God damn it!
I won't stop, won't mess my groove up, cause I already know how this thing go. You're gonna tell your friends that you're leaving me. They say that they don't see what you see in me.
Those who don't believe, they will never want to admit I'm the best here from the mere fact that I've got ovaries. It's a woman's world, so to speak. Pussy, you sour. Never giving credit where it's due, cause you don't like pussy in power. Venom.
Smooth talking, so rocking. He's got everything that a girl's wanting. Guitar cutie, he plays it groovy. Can't keep myself from doing something stupid. Think I'm really falling for his smile. Your butterflies when he says my name.
No more saying cuss words, guys. It's inappropriate and violent.
That's spelled D-I-L-L-I-G-A-M. Dilligan. And it means, do I look like I give a fuck?
Thanks, Dad.
Why is everyone staring at me?
You just called Captain Holt Dad. You said thanks, Dad.
What? No, I didn't. I said thanks, man.
Do you see me as a father figure, Peralta?
No. If anything, I see you as a bother figure, because you're always bothering me.
Hey, show your father some respect.
I didn't call him Dad.
No. Jacob. I take it as a compliment.
It's not a big deal. I called Vivian Mom once, and she's my fiancé.
Guys, jump on that! Boyle has psychosexual issues.
Old news, but you calling Holt Daddy.
Hey, Daddy is not on the table here.
But you did call him Dad, dude.
You shut up. You've done nothing but lie since you got
the money river home.
I'm watching my tone. Da-na-na. I ain't talking back. No. Why? Because I'm going to get thrown. Da-na.
I gave you one pill at 2 p.m. Or was it supposed to be two pills at 1 p.m.? Well, maybe just take another, you know, to be safe.
Never mind. Just give me my wheelchair. Maybe if I sit by the fireplace, I'll feel better.
Okay. Yeah. Now the caps come off easily. Childproof my ass.
Give me all your numbers so I can phone you.
Sorry, man. I was being a little too epic to answer your call. Call back never, loser.
You disappear. All that's left is a ghost of you. Now we're torn apart. There's nothing we can do. Just let me go. We'll meet again soon. Now wait for me.
I don't clean, but let me tell you, I got this ring.
Gobble me, swallow me.
Who are you?
My name is Lucifer Morningstar, and I love drugs. Love them. Yummy. Can't get enough. And I've got lots of money. But I love spending on drugs. Not even picky. I'll do any of them. Mix them together.
I'm gonna be just like you. No matter what you say I can do, I'll follow you until the day
I can smile at you and say, Big brother, I'm just like you.
Songs with all our childhood friends, and it went like this, say,
oops, I got 99 problems singing ba-ba-ba. Hold up.